test vehicle, 2014 VW Beetle Turbo R. What a fun car and a perfect day to go for a cruise.
The VW iconic styling carries throughout the whole vehicle, including the
interior is clean, very European. Everything has a purpose, and it's very easy to reach all the controls.
High style and functional interior.
The trunk is easy to open, and it's got pretty good storage considering. Back seat holds two additional people. Turbo engine, it's got good get up and go, and pretty good fuel economy too. My VW test car came with 19-inch Continental tires, some really cool rims, and painted red brakes. Pretty impressive for a red line. But you know what? The car looks good all the way around.
Taking the 2014 Beetle Convertible R line for a cruise was a lot of fun. The car was simple to put the top down. The 2-liter inline 4-cylinder engine has 210 horsepower, and it had enough get up and go. I mean, it is not supposed to be a race car. It's supposed to be a fun car you can take for a cruise and still have the performance that you desire. The Beetle is available with different transmissions, depending on the trim level that you choose. The 6-speed manual offers precise shifts and allows you to put the power where you want it. As for handling, the Beetle was very nimble, offered a stable ride, didn't have a lot of wind noise with the convertible top down, and hugged the corners well enough that you would enjoy driving it every day. The Beetle is actually a pretty great value. It seats four and is a direct competitor with the Mini Cooper and the Fiat, depending upon how you load it up. When you're looking at convertibles, also consider the Ford Mustang convertible, the Camaro, and there's a lot of other cars in that category as well.
Push the button, the top goes up very quickly, followed by the windows. This is awesome, easy to use, and there you go. This was a lot of fun this week. Thank goodness the weather held up. It's been sunny all week. But if you're looking for a convertible, take one for a spin. The R-Line makes it look a lot better too. Turbo, a lot of fun. And hey, there's a lot of cars in this category, so make sure to test drive as many as you can before you make a final decision. And for more information on this car and a lot of others, check out my website, laurenfix.com. I'm Lauren Fix, the car coach.